はい、皆さんこんにちは、淀川でございます。このクロックタワー2がセカンドがやっと出来上がりました。さあこのハサミ男が少女を追っかけ回しますね。さあこのハサミ男怖いですよ、もう殺人鬼ですよ。それを追っかけてその少女を殺す殺す、危ない危ない危ない。このセカンド、皆さんがどこでこの少女を助けるか、どうするか、さあこの映画のエンド、これをどう結びつけるか、皆さんの手一つでこのゲーム、この映画、これは動くんですよ。皆さんの手で動くこのすごいスリルサスペンス、ご覧なさい。ハサミハサミハサミ男、怖いですよ。さあここでちょっとその場面ご覧なさいね。
He is here. December 1996. Horrifying murders occur in Norway, home of the ancient Norse gods.The trail of terror leads back to the Barlow Mansion in England. What is the true form of this malignant murdering spirit, and what is his real aim? Scissors snap in the dark. The Scissor Man appears from nowhere. Can you escape his evil clutches?What is the secret of the Scissor Man's immortality? Where is the missing statue? What is her destiny? Jennifer wanders through the Barlow Mansion. One by one, people connected to the clock tower incident are attacked by the vicious murderer. Your only hope is escape.He creeps closer and closer to you. Your chances of survival are 1 in 10,000. The giant scissors are hungry for blood. Can you overcome utter despair and paralyzing fear?
はい、いかがでしたか？面白いね、怖いね。ハサミ男、あれがあの少女追っかけ回せましたね。まあ危機一髪危機一髪、こういうゲーム、皆さんの手であの少女を助けられるんですね。あの少女をあの部屋、この部屋、自由にあなたが導いて助けられるんですね。面白いゲームですね。このゲーム僕見たことない、びっくりしましたよ。というわけでこれはしつこく顔負けのスリルサスペンスですね。どうかこのゲームをうんと楽しんでくださいね。
When the murdering spirit of evil appears, the world becomes shadowed in darkness. How many people will make it through this game of murder alive? Jennifer Simpson, Helen Maxwell, Stan Gotts, and a cast of 30 other characters living under the shadow of the ultimate evil, the Scissor Man. The most thrilling horror game of the year.Clock Tower Second. Fear is fascinating.
The evil murderer lives.
All the victims were slashed to death.
With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors, once again, search for prey. The trail of terror from Norway to England.
Here it is, the Burroughs Mansion. We have to go there and look around or we'll never solve the mystery of the Scissor Man.
You gotta be joking. It's way too dangerous.
As long as he's alive, we're not safe anywhere, Gotts.
One after another, the horrifying murders continue to occur. Who will make it through this game of murder alive? Clock Tower 2.